June 2005. Sunny. I see Stiver Island outside my window. I'm a newspaper reporter assigned here. Today is my first day. I'm looking forward to my new life here. But the train from Airport Island never got me to Capital City.
Here is a disaster report update. A massive earthquake has struck Capital City just after noon yesterday. The magnitude of the earthquake has not been confirmed, but Capital City has suffered extensive damage. Up to 2,000 people are missing or dead. The epicenter of the quake was Capital City itself. Strong aftershocks continue to hit Capital City, making rescue attempts very dangerous.
Thank you. Hmm.